Hangzhou City is one of the seven ancient capital cities in China. It is reputed as an earthly paradise and makes an internationally renowned city for its landscape sightseeing, as well as historic and cultural significance. Ever since ancient times, it has been producing silk and incessantly transporting it to the rest of the world via the Silk Road and winning extensive favor. In 1897, Hangzhou Magistrate Lin Shi established Silkworm Academy, where Zhejiang Sci-Tech University grew out of. It was a new learning educational institution, the first of its kind founded in China, as well as the Chinese earliest textile and agricultural school. Over the past 100 years, the school has taken several names and has been relocated several times and stuck to its original cause. In 1964, it was renamed Zhejiang Institute of Silk Textiles with the approval of the State Council, and named Zhejiang Institute of Science and Technology in 1999 and Zhejiang Sci-Tech University in 2004 with the approval of the Ministry of Education of the People's Republic of China. After nearly 120 years of construction, Zhejiang Sci-Tech University now has grown into a provincial university which is engineering-oriented, boasts its uniqueness and advantages, and has achieved its interdisciplinary coordinated development. Presently, the university has 62 undergraduate programs and performs its jurisdiction over 16 schools, educational study departments, and one independent school, and has 27,000 students on campus, among whom 3,500 are graduate students. The scientific research is the way of revitalizing the university, as well as a significant manner of reciprocating the society. Under the guide of the school's spirit, truth and sincerity, we have been endeavoring to construct the school into a regional scientific, technological research and technological development base. The stars have been shining and talents have been coming forth by the West and Zhejiang River, inspired by the school motto, Immortality Reaches Far. Scholarship serves practice. Generations of educational scholars have been attained to who have cultivated massive elites with their scholarly pursuit and acute time awareness. The university boasts 46 provincial and ministry key laboratories and scientific research platforms presently. It has won 12 National Science and Technology Awards, one Lushan Literature Prize, one Ho Lin Ho Li Foundation Science and Technology Innovation Award, and more than 160 provincial and ministry awards in the past 5 years. And its scientific, technological, comprehensive indicators have been stable among the top provincial universities and colleges. Immortality plays its part in cultivating talents, which makes a cause of vital and lasting importance. Zhejiang Sci-Tech University has been endeavoring to revitalize the country, developing the economy and fostering first-rate talents for the progress of the society. After the exploration of years, it has opened up a way of realizing elite education under the background of higher education popularization. Ever since the establishment of the school, it has contributed nearly 200,000 excellent graduates to the society. The university has been sticking to its open schooling and sparing no efforts to make itself known to the rest of the world. By far, it has entered into cooperation relationships with more than 100 educational and scientific technological research institutions from over 20 countries and areas, and its foreign student education has been progressing rapidly. Looking into the future, all of the teachers and students of Zhejiang Sci-Tech University are confident in making their concerted efforts and advancing on the way to the construction of a high-level teaching research university with a distinctive characteristic.